Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techants. So today I'm going to show you how to make a group chat using your Facebook Messenger application. And this trick almost works for all Android mobile devices, including iOS, iPhone also. So nowadays, lots of Facebook users are using this Messenger application for chatting purpose. But most of the users are sending one message to all of their Facebook friends by sending the one by one. But few people are feel how to chat with the entire Facebook friends. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends. So let's get started. So first of all, open your Facebook Messenger application using your Android mobile or iOS device. And then click to sign in your account details. Now in this homepage section, you can press that pencil icon and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. Now one more window is opening. But here you can simply press that option called create a new group and it is placed followed by two section and then it shows my entire Facebook contacts name and these are the some contacts are using Facebook Messenger application. So before going to create a Messenger group, first of all add your Facebook friends for that particular group by simply press that circle icon by one by one. So once you select that contact, in top it shows that username. So if once the adding process is completed, finally press next option and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then enter your group name. So once your group name is entered, finally press create option and it is placed at same right side corner. So finally here you can see. My new Facebook Messenger group is now ready to use. Now you can share your messages in that particular Messenger group. So this is the way you can easily create a new Facebook Messenger group by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techants. And thanks for watching.